There was a group assignment given to us. So there was this assignment put on the notice board. She was writing down all the, she was just taking notes of the assignment. And that is when I spoke to her first.
Saw him, that one of my classmates showed me that guy is very good looking in my class. So I thought, yeah, that guy is really good looking. And then I didn't know anything. Then I was seeing, he only came and spoke to me.
ಆಕ್ಚುಲಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಮೊದಲಿಂದ ಅವರು ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಇತ್ತು, ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೆಸಿಟೇಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ವಿ, ಹೆಂಗಿರ್ತಾರೋ ಏನೋ ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಒಂದು ಇದಿತ್ತು ಅವ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವರು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಅವ್ರ ಮನೆ ಕಡೆಯವರೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಸಾರಿ ಬಂದರು, ಏನೋ ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬಂತು.
Swapna is a bit shy in nature, and she had her own group of friends she used to speak with, and I was the only person from outside that group who used to interact a lot with her.
I wanna go home with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you.
He respects girls. That one thing. And he was the topper of the class. And he's decent also. For about 3 months. Within 3 months, I fell in love with him.
1,000 miles between us now. It causes me to wonder how our love tonight remains so strong. It makes our wrists right all along. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna go on with you.
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಭರತ್ ಅವನ ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತಿದ್ದ. ಅಂದರೆ ಸ್ವಪ್ನನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅವನು ಹೆದರ್ಕೊಳ್ತಿದ್ದ ಹೇಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ. ಅಮ್ಮ ಈ ಥರ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡ, ಅವನ ಪರ್ಸ್ನಲ್ ಏನು ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡ. ಸರಿ, ನನಗೂ ಅವನೇನು ಅನ್ನಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಅವನೇನೇ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೂ ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅವನು. ಏನೋ ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಹಂಗಾಯಿತು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವರ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಮ್ಮ ಆಗಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಅದು ಬೇರೆ ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸಲ್ಲ.
Baby, I'm
7 years were like we were lovebirds and we didn't have any responsibilities. But from now onwards, I'll have so much of responsibilities about his family and also my family also. So that is the difference I felt.
Touch me and I will follow. As I let you go, I will find my way. When I see your eyes, now I'm living in your afterlife.
And by God's grace, today both our parents, her parents, both have agreed and we are getting married. So it's kind of a dream come true for us.
Mixed feeling, and I'll miss my parents obviously. That is the only one thing I felt bad. Otherwise, it was like awesome feeling, and no, I mean, I can't explain in my words.
Touch me and I will follow. In your afterglow, heal me from all this sorrow.
I feel happy and I wish their life has to be good one, happy and content life, and God has to give all the things what they wish.
Past 7 years we've been together, so nothing much will change in future. We are more excited, we are moving to a new place in the US, so that is a bit exciting. So look forward for new opportunities and new places, new friends.
It's been blue, the walls of my memory divides the thorns from the roses.